The ting goes grrr. Man is in Nairobi and I'm hanging out with Michael Dapaah, aka Big Shaq. Welcome to Nairobi.
Poppin',
how
thank
you doing?
You.
Did I get that correct?
Your introduction.
Oh, come on. Did I get it correct?
Was it and a poop poop?
And a poop 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 poop.
Oh, no. That's the African.
That's the
African. The Kenyan refix.
The Wakanda kind
of. Yeah, I like that.
Yeah?
That's nice.
Yeah? I tell a man's not hot, man's not. So Michael, you are a rapper, you're a comedian, you know, you wear so many hats and you have very many different characters in you. Can we talk about Big Shaq? You know, how did it even come to life?
Big Shaq in particular is based on like a young kind of dude who is not really doing much of himself.
Yeah.
But you know, his trademark, or one of his trademarks, is he's always in tracksuits.
Yeah.
And then when he goes out, sometimes he puts on his jacket. Mm-hmm. You know what I'm saying?
Mm-hmm.
And so that's him in a nutshell.
So Man's Not Hot, I mean, it was quite electrifying jam. 284 million views right now. Uh-huh. So big, so massive in the continent. Do you ever expect this when you jumped into the booth?
No, like, I think for me, it was definitely in like London, UK, for it to be big, but in terms of it spreading worldwide and stuff like that, that's all the Lord's work, man. In London, you know, it's very common to see like young youths to, you know, that are just always have their jacket on no matter the weather.
Yeah.
It might be like 40 degrees, they got their jacket on. In the club, they got their jacket on. And they don't dance, you know.
And they don't dance.
Yeah. Like, they could be anywhere and they just want to have it on all the time.
Yeah.
So that's where the slogan, well, I derived the slogan from.
Yeah. Check your nose, fam. You don't know. Nose long like garden hose. And finally, Man's Not Hot took out his jacket.
No grown thing. I'm on the mature type thing.
Increase the volume thing. Yo.
What was actually the inspiration behind the lyrics for Man Don't Dance?
She wanted to vibe. Man Don't Dance.
You go all over the world, from kids' parties to weddings to anywhere where people are supposed to be vibing and dancing.
Yeah.
And you're always going to catch those people in the room that just don't dance. No matter how live or how popping the event is, they're just not going to dance at all. You know, just there like that. And that's it.
Man don't dance. There's so many people who are out here in the continent and they want to be like you. What can you tell them?
A lot of the times when you're trying to do something different, people are not really going to believe in you. But that's where you have to really, you know, that's where the faith kicks in.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
And enjoy the journey, man. You know, there's joy in the struggle.
Yeah.
If you can see it that way. I said, man, this girl is stalling.
I said, babes, I'm a big man. What's your most embarrassing moment?
Oh, man, I fell off stage one time when I was performing and I rolled underneath. And I started doing push-ups just to style it out. Yeah.
Style it out.
Yeah.
If you could be an animal, what would you be?
Lion.
What's the best advice your mom has ever given you?
You can be as great as anybody else's son if you want to be.
Awesome. Which country has the best jollof rice?
Ghana.
What would you tell your 13-year-old self?
13-year-old self. Ooh, that's a good one. Follow your heart.
Boom, there you go. Thank you so much for coming through and hanging out with us.
Thank
you know, we totally appreciate that.
Thank you. Tell them other man, bye, bye. Tell them bye, bye.